the nap right
about now. I was going to say, wasn't there a nap day just not long ago?
Yeah.
See, this is where we did it wrong, the World Sleep Society. How did we not become members? That's a fun gig, right?
I'm down.
Okay, good. All right, take a look outdoors. Blue skies, right? Oh, nice stuff. But what's coming in out to the west of us that's pushing east will make a big difference in how it feels. And take these numbers down too. Add in some cloud cover. And those aren't bad right now. We're not talking about a complete washout for the weekend. I don't see that happening. So you folks, I should be okay. Bigly at Cashman. But let me show you what is doing. Futurecast brings our chances in later on tonight. See, there it goes for the mountains. But doesn't do a lot for the rest of the valley except a lot of cloud cover. So it's been kind of waffling a little bit back and forth. So either way, we know there are chances worth mentioning, but not necessarily the coverage that we received this past week, which was pretty cool. Nice to see some rain showers kind of really shadow the valley. But so far, it looks like a lot of that than anything else. But that's not to say we're going to really be empty of it. But right now, we look good. I think we're going to definitely add in some wind. Certainly, we're seeing that right now, and we'll be seeing those pick up. You can see the hour by hours pop up for tomorrow as well. So you know we'll get better than a breeze in some areas, but mostly that's what we'll see. It could be very similar to what we're getting now, and that should just stir stuff up even more. The stuff you don't want to get stirred up, that's for sure. But same allergens there. 13 First Alert Stat-Rad, here's what you're looking at now. Not much there. You see the valley looks rather clean, but there you go. That's a nice little system there. Enough cold air with that in the Sierra to continue to bring the snow there. And of course, San Joaquin Valley drag. We're really pulling up a lot of that moisture from the Pacific. And as we wrap around some of that colder air, that'll mean something nice for Mount Charleston. But for us, once again, worth mentioning, but we're not overselling it at this point. But we know there is a chance that'll change up the weekend forecast and definitely drop these temperatures down. Notice, you know, middle to upper 60s. Yeah, tomorrow, yeah, you'll feel much cooler in the day. Too bad. Remember those upper 70s? They weren't that long ago. Here's what we got for your weekend. We always show you that first. So St. Patrick's Day, there you go. And some breezes continue through Sunday. Thereafter, finally, when spring hits, we can feel a little more spring-like. At official spring, we'll be right on track with normal, pretty close. Overnight lows come up and afternoon highs for a spell due before they come back down again by the end of next week. But some people after a warm-up don't mind a little cool down. Back to you guys.
Okay, thanks, Brian. Dress for Success is holding its